The case, we cannot let this, we've never allowed any crisis from the Civil War straight through to the pandemic of 17, all the way around 16. We have never let our democracy take second fiddle. Way that we can both have a democracy and elections and at the same time correct the public health.